Our next group tonight, the Happiness Incorporated Show Ensemble, is the premier show choir from Kennedy High School, you know that, organized when the school opened in the fall of 1967. One of the oldest show choirs in Iowa, as well as one of the oldest west of the Mississippi River. In fact, their original instruments came here in a Conestoga wagon. Participants are selected by audition every spring, required to be members of the concert choir. The choir has performed in Washington, at Disney World, Six Flags in St. Louis, at the Chicago Showtoppers National Show Choir Invitational. A consistent top six finalist, Happiness Incorporated was most recently at the Western Dubuque High School Invitational, as well as Fort Madison's High School Invitational and Cedar Rapids, Washington competitions, where they received Best Choreography and Best Vocals awards, as well as garnered the Grand Champion awards at both sites. Finally, Happiness Incorporated received the designation as a National Show Choir finalist by finishing fifth in the National Showstoppers competition in Nashville, Tennessee, in March of 98, I'm sorry. The group consists, maybe they didn't 88 too, I don't know. The group consists of 40 singer dancers, a band of 11, a tech crew of 9. Musical arrangements are under the direction of Andy Cosentino, Damon Brown, the choreographer. Kevin Benford is the director of Happiness Incorporated.
About this here situation. Now, honey child, you know that you always seem to break the very kind of soul of our heart with a hasty word that you just can't seem to recall. Honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie. Now then, if this here boy, well, now mind you, I says, if this here boy done broke your heart last night, honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie, it's because he loves you the most of all.
You always can see your mind. Thank you.